receive. I most respected and most respected acknowledge and thank members of the University Council and employers who have been with us here today. Thanks for taking your time. I'm sure you enjoyed yourself. And I told me you were to be in this lecture, but you have to go back to many people attending to very urgent. I observe myself lucky to have Professor Kenny, the Dean of Agriculture, and my new and even main boss at my primary constituency. My dear, thank you very much for this. I also wish to acknowledge my mentor and leader, Professor S. Rems, of his family in my view. The champion. That 26 years ago, under the government 2 agreement of the European Economic Community. At that point, we went for the university down projects. For my colleagues at the Department of Agriculture, I thank you all for the conducive and cordial work relationship we have enjoyed. It's been a very wonderful couple. We are never at loggerheads. It's a one family. And this is a fallout of the foundation laid by Professor Remington and Professor Nolimen. Now, I'm sure you listened to the long list of my sojourn abroad. I'm sure I've visited almost every continent in this world. In my capacity as a member of federal government delegations, in one sporting event, one person made all that possible. A friend, a boss, a schoolmate, he made all that possible. When he was given a letter by Obasanjo to come and chair the 800 African Games, I was the first person involved. He's here with us, Dr. Remus Adamu Christian of the the former member of the FIFA executive, member of the executive, a member of the Confederation of African Football Executive, who your name is said, says it all. My siblings are here. I will tell you the story of my family, my cultural family. We have 3 boys left. Myself, as an animal scientist. My younger brother is here, Dr. Tom. He's a veterinary surgeon. My sister is here. Beautiful lady, you are sitting there. She's a principal of a private school in Lagos, doing very well. I did concessional international, not jam, in that same 1977. And I got admitted into the University of Union, preparing to read medicine. I was in World 2, B12. And that would go and find out. I was in World 2 B12. I spent 2 weeks there. And while I was there, one bright Saturday afternoon, my father sent somewhere to me. He was on mobile phone. And I went home to see my father. Well, I thought he was going to give me more money to go back to school. And he said, "Sylvanus, my son, I just bought today's newspapers. And remember, when you pass exam, A levels, it's automatic. Your names are all over the newspapers. And all universities, Father, thank you, fair and bad. And says, your name was in his newspaper, he took it out and showed to me. Number 24, the best of you are at the court. And he said, please, come back to Lebanon, come and go to our come back from Bethel again and go to Ibadan for doing that research. My father never went to the university, though he had the degree from home. He never went to America. Even then, he had a degree from home. He never went to America. But he never started talking about farmers in America today to think he was part of them. And please, I want to beg all of you, the parents and college students to read that. If you have just 1,000 beds in your house, which can say in the size of two of your sitting rooms, 1,000 beds, if you use some of these waste products, I can tell you, you'll never go to college for another every month. Just think for yourself. We have a huge tax. This country, we must enter those who are in control of the same classification. Where is your
a round of applause.